My daughter is obsessed with making forts, and now my whole yard looks like a trash can. I mean, are you allowed to take down their forts while they're at school? Like, will they be mad if you take the fort down while they're at school? Because this one's been up for a while, and I'm just sick of it. It's also usually covered in sheets from my house, like our good sheets.